Southampton. And with the shooting star of the new painters.
Yes.
And
yes.
What can you tell us?
Well, you know, it's not just Art Southampton, it's choosing an artist in general. And what I look for when I am looking for an artist is somebody who has passion, somebody who wants to grow, somebody who is going to reach deep down inside of herself and find something new to say and try and reinvent herself. And you know what? Sometimes you're going to fail. Suzanne has not failed. But the point is, you're reaching down deep inside and finding that new thing to say artistically. When Suzanne called me this winter and said, I have some new pieces to show you, I said, okay, fine. I went up to Harlem where her studio is and I nearly fell out of my chair. Okay, this is an artist who did exactly what I'm looking for. She reached inside, she found that passion, and she brought herself to a higher level. I couldn't be happier to work with her and to represent her. And I just think she's, if this is what she's doing at near the beginning of her career, just imagine what it's going to be like as time passes. It's going to be phenomenal.
Thank you. And
Suzanne? Well, yeah, I'm happy to be here at Art Southampton, happy to be with Florence Fine Art. Just so pleased to be working with Howard, who is as passionate about his artists as he is about the art that he has here. It's just an amazing, amazing experience. And I love Art Southampton. It's a great place to be. And I'm very honored to be here.
I know you were born in Southampton Hospital.
Yes, that is true. That is true. I traveled for many, many years. For 20 years I lived abroad, and now I've been back for a few years, and I am just thrilled and so honored to be at Art Southampton. So it's a very special thing for me because I was born in this town in Southampton Hospital.
Thank you.
Thank you, Karen.
Thank you, Karen.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very good. Wonderful gallery from Düsseldorf. There is a painter who did work with poor gold.
That way?
No, this way.
I'm just waiting for a couple of people right now to...
Yes?
I'm waiting for a couple of people, so I can't move.
Yes.
I just have to stay right there for now.
Yes.
I'll check it out later.
Yes.
Yeah,
you told me you're not.